You're fucking him because you were too busy fucking Zeke. You're fucking him. You're fucking him. You're fucking him.
Instead of calling her Professor Addiction, I might have to start calling her Professor Follow the Drip in honor of all these leaks coming out from the upcoming episodes of Power Book 2 Season 2. In this video, we've got a clip of her having a candid discussion with Councilman Tate, which furthers my theory that something is going to happen to her. But now I can confirm she's probably not going to die, but something else is going to happen. And before we get into all that, my people, Power just dropped Season 3 of Power Book 2. Rodriguez is coming back. That's not a secret. I already told you guys that was going to happen. But we also are going to have Walton is going to play Lucas Weston, an adventurous left-leaning level exec at his family's law firm. Now, the fact that he's left-leaning is going to go directly in connection with his sister, Brayden's sister, because she's left-leaning, obviously, and I still think she's going to get some of that chocolate reek. But that is going to just lead more into probably what's going to happen with Tate's story, because you know that that damn Weston family ain't doing nothing left-leaning. And then we got Miss Brown down here who will portray Kiki Travis, a young VP at a Wall Street firm. She's Ivy League educated, doesn't come from privilege, and is making her own way in the world. Ladies and gentlemen, we already know somebody is going to slice and dice her in the bedroom, and it's just a matter of who is going to be. You don't bring people this hot not to have them in a love scene. But enough about that. I'll do a whole video on those two new additions to Season 3 of Book 2. Let's watch what went down between Tate and Professor Follow the Drip. The
reason why I wanted to go to that dinner tonight was to corner an alum about saving my political career.
Well, did it work?
It's the fun of politics. The story is never over, and neither is yours. So don't be too hard on yourself, Carrie. If you're anything like me, you'll always find a way to survive. Good night.
So, ladies and gentlemen, my theory about what's happening is that she's not going to die, because obviously something has happened where the whole entire damn faculty done found out she's sleeping with Zeke. And now she's crying. She's about to lose her job. And Tate is consoling her because he was supposed to go to some kind of dinner, and that didn't happen. And as you can see, Tate ain't really as upset as he looks. He's actually kind of smiling at her like, I done one-upped you now, Professor Follow the Drip. Now you ready to get with Short Man Tate? But right now she's an emotional wreck. And one thing that we do know is a problem with Professor Follow the Drip is that she's probably highly sexually frustrated right now. Everything that's been going on in her life has been threatened. Zeke and her done broke up. Her ex-lover is dead. Detective Waiting to Exhale, he tried to play her. She attempted to diss Short Man Tate, and now he's right there to pick up the pieces. 100%, ladies and gentlemen, she's going to influence. That was the Easter egg from this part of the trailer, that she is going to be able to pick up the pieces. And she's going to be able to pick up the pieces right here with my guy, Short Man Tate. So I want you guys to leave me comments. Do you think Professor Follow the Drip is now going to be going to Tate's story? I 100% believe she is. And I can't lie to y'all. The reason why she's going to leave this show is because me and her broke up. I've said this before. If she would have made the right decisions, she wouldn't be losing her job. Lauren wouldn't have had to make this comment.
You're fucking him because you were too busy fucking Zeke. You're fucking him. You're fucking him. You're fucking him.
And have her lose her job at Stansfield. That's on you, Professor Addiction. You had a good man in me. I was standing right by you and you wanted to mess up. So now you're going to have to go and do the bidding of Short Man Tate on influence. You guys let me know. Be sure to catch me tonight live 9 p.m. as I deliver to you guys the man that played Chalutta on Hightown and also Suge Knight in All Eyes on Me from 2027, Dominique Santana. Be sure to download the podcast. And for those of you that enjoy having my wife on my live streams, because if you think I'm turned up now, whenever I can get her on my live stream, it is my sole mission to make her make crazy faces. I go from 10 to 100. We're going to be going live to review episode 7 of Power this Sunday, somewhere between 2 and 4 p.m. I'm not 100% sure, so just be on the lookout for that. Till that net sexy as hell, follow the drip leak. I'll see you.